Roland SDE-3000 is digital delay, but not fully designed by digital. Digital provides very accurate delay time, but most of the part to making good sound is analog design. Roland SDE-3000 kind of like mixture of digital accuracy and musical analog sound design. Today, we define this style as vintage digital. We already had SDE-2000. I wanted to add something different. So SDE-3000 has programmable capability and also tap tempo for live performance guitarists. We wanted to make accurate delay, right? Because tape delay was not accurate. But now people love tape echo sound. Why? It's not accurate. Digital delay is accurate, but I wanted to add something. We decided to use discrete design amplifier inside SDE-3000. Usually, we use operational amplifier because that is easy to control sound. During my final sound check, I wanted to add some rich raw end, so I add bootstrap circuit on the inside amplifier. We decided to design our original 12-bit AD converter. 12-bit is not enough as a dynamic range, so we decided to use another compounding digital circuit. However, that is 12-bit. So sometimes having noise might be one of the character of SDE-3000. Master clock generator provides delay time. And there is some deviation, some unique type of character. I explained such a possibility. Boss reproduce that sound by using DSP technology. Another key part for SDE-3000 unique sound character is anti-aliasing filter. We are using LC filter. The coil has magnetic saturation. It gives some compression sound. So it's kind of like a tube amplifier. So analog phase shifter is not working 100% accurate. Same circuit in digital, 100% perfectly embedded. So if you mix normal phase and embedded phase, you can erase all the sound. However, analog circuit, still you can hear something. We recreated such a unique analog circuit sound in DSP. For modeling original SDE-3000, the unit is aged. Some are good, some are bad. So this time we used 7 units of SDE-3000. So we evaluate each unit. So both engineer realizes such a very unique, detailed sound by using the DSP technology. To me, that display is very much special because rack mount unit, very dark side of the stage. We thought if we use such a blue display, not popular in that time, we could recognize, oh, this guy is using SDE-3000. We didn't tell public how we designed the sound by using guitar. I'm very happy to know a lot of guitarists love to use SDE-3000. They understand that sound is good for guitar. SDE-3000 is one mono delay. As a modern design, we could realize 2 stereo units into such a small body. Of course, we add some new function as MIDI and also carryover delay, which we couldn't add 40 years ago. You can create much more complicated, gorgeous sound by using serial, parallel, and stereo capability. Of course, with original very good SDE-3000 sound. I hope you guys enjoy the unique sound of new SDE-3000D, and hopefully you can feel our deep passion of the unique sound